A high school football game comes to an abrupt end tonight at North College Hill. Take a look at the scene here. This was after several shots were fired near the field during the school's game with Cincinnati Country Day. Police confirmed the incident to our crew on the scene, saying around 10 shots were fired. Stadium was evacuated, and officers later found that the shots were fired near an apartment complex across the street. Thankfully, nobody was hurt.